First of all, as you know, I've supported the Obama administration's foreign policy, and I want them to succeed. I'm concerned that there is a danger of confusing the process by which the change of government is taking place with the contest that has to take place afterwards. I do not think the administration will be in a position to put itself at the head of the pro-democratic parade around the world by becoming too involved in the process of changing the governmental structure in Egypt. In fact, I believe that if the process of changing the governmental structure is not well conducted, the more important contest that will come afterwards, when the non-democratic and anti-democratic forces begin to organize themselves, will become much more difficult to contest. Right now, the radical and extremist and jihadist forces want somebody to create the democratic space so that they can afterwards pursue their objectives, many of which are against our interests and against our values. So in the process of moving towards a democratic system, we should keep in mind that there are two separate efforts going on here. One, how to guide the transformation from where we are to the departure of Mubarak. This is a question of a few months, one way or the other. The second is how to create in that process a structure in which a genuine democratic contest can take place and in which we should have no illusions that we can co-opt all the radical and jihadist forces into the governmental structure at the beginning.
Join us online at charlierose.com.